What's up, guys? We're back out here today. I'm going to do a little bit more of this tot lot that I did the other day because it's getting dark and I don't have that much time to do it, and this is the closest one to the house. So I'm going to be running the AT Pro again today, and we're going to run it in zero mode, pro mode, no discrimination. Get this thing ground balanced. Let's run it over here. See if I can. I ain't going deep. Got a little bit of a blip in there. Let's see what we got here. Got me a new digger too. What in the world is that? Oh, I dropped it. Man, that looks like a rock. Shit. Oops. I don't know what that is. Yes, my new digger. I actually bought it from Predator Tools. Got the orange so I could see it. In case I lose it in the grass. Let's get over here to this tot lot. How y'all doing today? I had a long freaking day at work. Too deep. As cozy as it's been, I doubt if anybody's even been out here to play. I doubt the school's let any kids out on recess. It is freezing out here today. About 3 days during the week, I was at work. I walk outside, it got up in the 50s and the 60s. Felt so good. Then my luck, end of the week, I get off a little earlier. And the sun's down. Barely even move out here. Ain't finding nothing. Golly, how big is that thing? Finding freaking cans in the tot lot. Ooh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Leaving buried cans in the tot lot. Big too. Too deep. Everything is so deep. Yeah, I looked up. Don't judge me. I didn't want to hit my head. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Thank you. I'm not digging 8 inches. Not in a top lot. Foil. Foil. Yep, it's foil. That's a freaking, that is a bullet cartridge in the tot lot. And that's a rifle round. What does that say? That is a cartridge in the tot lot, a rifle round. Lord have mercy. Man, that's deep. That's huge. Pinpointer ain't picking it up, then I ain't digging it up. Not in the tot lot. Ooh, boy. Feel like my freaking limbs is already froze over. What? at least something's cleaning the top lot out of trash. Let's get over here in the chips. I see the foil down there.